And we're back. The wheel has decided.
US decided to sell that one.
Yeah, there it is. The Z1 tournament is coming up, so. Oh, and there's a new update. How about that?
You should run Ultima Flex, though.
Yeah, we're running Ultima.
I'm gonna leave voice for now. I might be back later, not sure yet, but I'll be watching.
All right, sir. You have a good one. You could have met us soon. Greasing the wheel. Miria, meow, what's up? How are you? Happy holidays. Going to red alert before we start this seed. This will be number 102, Ultima. Give me an early red ring and I'm good. Oh, wait, we got to get a prediction in the chat. So you can gamble your Zarbucks. Were you playing a cute game earlier? Prediction up in the chat. Oh yeah, we've been doing Star Rail here. It's a lot to learn, but I've enjoyed it so far. I really enjoyed the scene there with Skrullum and Silver Wolf. That was kind of intriguing. Did it win Best Mobile Game of the Year? Wow. And this start spot is terrible. I'm blaming you, Shy. We started with a wood boomerang here. Technically, that's not Ultima Flags. Good God, this starting point is terrible. Where have all the rupees gone? We don't have any, so we don't know, old man. Zoras? That's a clever name for the old man. I like that one. What if I did it? What if I started calling old men Zoras? You're inadvertently giving me ideas, Miria. That could be a dangerous thing. Ooh, we got a red candle out here. That's good for combat. We found level 5. That's going to be a whole lot of nope. This is a second quest overworld, so the recorder is almost guaranteed to be required. Yay, we found the thing. Oh, we're in trouble. Ooh, that lever tried. That lever tried so hard right there. That was a juke. Wow, look at that! We got a thing there. My first 5-star was... I think it was Yanking. The blonde swords boy. He's an ice type. Screen scroll, please. Too early to call free, but that's good. It's a good find. I did, yes. Welcome, Phoenix. The Zelda gods have given tonight. Hope you're doing well. Bait shot there. You holiday ready? Nice. I think I'm holiday ready too. We've had 24 days this month to live up the hype so far. The 24th day is just starting. Yukong, waifu material? Yes. Never holiday ready, Maria? Well, there is such a thing as being fashionably late. And that Lionel did not want to move there, did he? We have some snow here still. It's going to be a white Christmas. That's something that I know a lot of people prefer. Been a weird winter so far. We get like 4, 5, 6 inches of snow and then it melts away. This is the best Final Fantasy? Wait, what? Fred? Yeah, that's true even for areas that we get snow. We're used to the snow here. As soon as it snows, people forget how to drive. It's like driving intoxicated or something. We can get a lot here. I remember when I was a kid, we had, I think 3.5 feet fell one day. And then the day after that, we had 10 feet. So we were buried in 13 feet of snow. Excuse me, not feet. It was inches the first time, and then it was feet the second time. It was a lot of snow. My money. Wow, could be a poverty seed. It's second quest overworld, so there is only one big secret, and we already got it. Four light. We found paper. Get me started on the big G now. And it looks like Coke is the winner for this seed, as you save 11 rupees on buying a Coke. Cheap bait here. Do I buy it? You know what? We're doing it. We're getting the meat. If it was first quest, I'd probably skip it. But this is second quest. We got cheap bombs here. And we have keys there too. It's Slightly tempted to buy a key now, but we still don't have enough. 77 is kind of steep. Buy a Pepsi. Speaking of Mountain Dew, I got myself a Game Fuel right here. Mystic Punch. The store had it for like 3 days, and they were all sold out after that. Apparently Game Fuel is in high demand. This is Poverty Seed confirmed. I'm gonna do the bush clip here. Be able to check that. And this is a level. Oh dear. Darn, we can't use Kanata Key here because it's not a shutter run. If this was a shutter door, I could Kanata Key through that door. And there's no bomb spot. That sucks. Yeah, that's going to be a huge boon to the Poverty Seed. Coast item is the magical key. Oh boy. Well, we're not gonna have any free key this seed. That's kind of discouraging. We might have to end up buying keys. We saw level 5. There's keys in there, but we could not advance in there. Starting to get a bad feeling about this. He's level 9. Ladder deep in 8? Yeah, let's not. Use the force, Luke. Oh yeah, the sugar is off the charts. If you can't handle it, then you should not be drinking it. High fructose corn sugar and everything. It's even in your bottled water now, sometimes. There's nanites inside all of us. Boomerang is doing work. I try to limit my soda, but it's the holidays. And sometimes you just gotta have a drink. The Schwartz be with you. Okay, I guess we got to start clearing out this area. Because we have not found much on this old world so far. We did find a red ring and a sword. Aside from that, not much else. I'm still waiting for Spaceballs 2, the switch from old money. We were promised that, damn it. We're gonna have to force a bomb. You're looking at now, sir. Okay, this is not good. We gotta force a bomb here. And these enemies have a high HP. Our count is 5. Yeah, this is really bad. Ah, I just messed up the count. No! My money. And level one is way up in the corner here. This seed is already hot garbage just because of that. How many assholes we got on this ship? And we have no key. I do have a bomb hole, though. From our bomb hole, we get a key. Do I use it here? I think we have to use it here. And the gift that keeps on giving. This room is probably going to be a nope. Fought our way through it. And there's our reward, but we can't get hit by the red bubbles. No! We're on swordless strats now. Ugh. This is not a kind level one. Just heard about the medicine. First things first, we gotta get some bombs. Considering a poverty seed, we've got quite a bit of rupees still. After seeing that goma, I might just buy the bow. Or excuse me, the arrows, I mean. Could buy the medicine, but I think we'll get more mileage out of the heart. Take the medicine, rather. We would not have to buy it there. We are going to buy these. Be able to finish this one if I can avoid getting hit by the red bubble. That does, of course, mean Blue Lagoon, too. Fairy Spring. Okay, don't get hit. Thank you. This is a high combat level 1. Okay, that's Goma blocked. Oh no. So we have to use a key if we want to get up there. Container heart drop. No, no more red bubbles. Triforce. Could be looking at a Goma blocked item there. Unless the heart was the floor drop. We have to go back in to verify that. Does this mean I have to do Blue Lagoon again? Why again? Sick of that run. No way, game. This is the item and the blue bubble room? Holy crap, fuck this game. That was rude. That's the kind of rude that just evokes the expletive right out of you. We're taking the coke. What we found in level 1 is nice, but it's not exactly progression. Oh, nice. Glad you're enjoying that, Z. Okay, so the red candle's by a lake somewhere. Where do we go? I mean, we don't have much available at all right now to us. I guess we have to go into four? Found level 7. Oh gosh. No, not another Blue Lagoon. This time with fireballs? Come on now. No, thank you. I don't think it does, Myria. I seem to recall, Seeds, that there is a bomb pole in here. Do I really want to burn all my keys already? Ugh. There's a third key door. Might be able to set up a commander key in there. Look at all these key doors! What? What is this 7? That's like 6 key doors? Yeah, I'd like to have that, but we don't have that many rupees. This is dangerous. We're cheating this Boolagoon. Seems like keys are going to be the story of the seed. I'm going to have to be really careful with my use of them. I can't do Kanana Key now. Okay, there's another one. Good. Looks like we might be Goma blocked up here. Oh no, we can use keys here. Which way do I go? I have chosen wisely? Oh, it's a passage. Really? It's an orange lagoon. I've had my fill of blue dark nuts. This is a high combat seed for sure. Well timed, Z, well timed. No, I'm not seeing any push walls here. This is kind of a gross looking seven so far. Two minutes into this mess and we only have one Triforce? This has got to be the item. And it's the recorder, wow! This is probably going to be required as there are a lot of recorder spots on the second quest overworld. Deep in 7. Look at that, there's a bomb hole in 7. This is a big level 7. Please don't tell me the Triforce is in there. Another bomb hole. Holy moly, look at this feather. It looks like a seahorse. No! Well, rip max bombs. And this room is a nothing burger. Yes, remain at red alert. Oh man, this is not looking good at all. So the Triforce is either in that blue lagoon room or the very tail down there that I missed. I guess I'll try the tail first. Please. Oh my god, this is a ugly 7. it's way up there. Or it's blocked behind Goma. And yeah, without the red ring, this would not be happening, period. Unless I had medicine. So we have to come back here. It's either that blue lagoon room or it's behind Goma. Not cool, game. Free seed? I think not. Hey, I know that song. Yeah, tracking can get pretty intense on this. I've managed to condense it down to a text format that works good for me. We'll see what's here, and then we'll go back into 5. There are a lot of early key blocks in this scene. You could get into some big trouble. Yes, precious keys. We already know that, old man. Thank you. Lots of Gomas. Oh yeah, we're at the top of the map. Derp. Still need to find an item here. I had Doritos tonight. With a couple of Johnsonville, New Orleans sausage links. Not breakfast sausage, hot link sausage. I try to keep Doritos out of my breakfast. And look at that. It's the inferior model of the Blue Nana. Heart, so all I'm really interested in now is a key, maybe. See you later, level 5. Recorder block 3. Here we go, the troll is starting to work here. Give me all the hearts. Another Goma, that one potentially blocking an item. Is this even randomized? some food to eat so far. We got a croissant, we got the hot dog. I don't like this one room in the corner that's behind a key. And of course, that's where the Triforce is. Very funny game. Making me burn these keys. And the story of this seed is keys and combat. It is. I enjoyed it. I thought it had just enough. It's not overdone. It's not underdone. Just in that right spot. There's the magical sword behind the recorder. Okay, so we know that Raft Spot East is one of the Take Any paths, so we only have to check Raft Spot West, and it is the Red Candle. Wow. Combat item behind the raft. That was behind the recorder deep in 3. This seed is quickly turning into a winner. Here's a recorder block 8. If ladder's in here, Shy, I'm pointing to you. Silvers are in here, so we didn't have to buy the arrows. Still low on keys. Gotta save them if we can. Silver's a great find. And we're ladder blocked this way. No path up, so I guess we gotta burn a key here. Map. Nice clock drop. Sure, we'll take that for now. definitely want to get eyes on this map. Whoa, and this is a big H. Looks like an octopus. This 8 is turning out to be nothing but a pain. Another walkthrough all. No, he turned and ate my bomb. Of course he did. Okay, we got more. That's good. Thank you. This is a maze. Damn you, Shy! Damn you! He calls Z1R on the wheel of Rando after greasing it. He calls the ladder an 8. What's going on here? That's kind of uncanny there. Shy is officially one of the X-Men. Yes, in a manner of speaking, that's exactly what that was. Ladder at 120? Yuck. I'm not using any more keys, game. Thanks for that 2K toward the trilogy challenge. You are just bleeding me dry on the keys, game. We've had a lot of block dungeons where items. Power bracelet 2, recorder for 8 and 3. Okay, let's go into 4. We still have to track down the boat. After this, we'll go and get the any key. Six should be enough to get us through this level. This floor looks like a guy shooting a basketball. I'm kind of reminded of Double Dribble. Or I should say it correctly, Double Dribble. Yes, we're going to take that. That's a good bomb upgrade. No! The Triforce is blocked. Okay, key count's looking better now, of course, that we can get the any key. Yes, you missed several things, Shy. Among them, the ladder was innate. We have since discovered that the Triforce in this floor is bow blocked, and we don't have the bow yet. Two out of two. Actually, that's two out of three. You called a bait block, too. We haven't seen that yet. There's another recorder block dungeon. That's four recorder block dungeons. That's scary. We are less than 24 hours away from Christmas now. Less than 23 hours, actually. Yeah, we know that clue, old man. Oh yeah, this one's bad, but I've seen worse. In sixth. Let's go mode. One hour, 37 minutes. Finally, we are into go mode. Where is my Triforce gear? Wildfires can take. This room sucks. There's that dang thing. Okay, we gotta go back to 7. And we gotta go back to 4. Stupid Goma. Okay, we're sitting on 10 keys, but anything can happen at 9. You could have 10 key locked doors at 9, so we're gonna get the any key. Going to check this recorder spot for a magical sword. Maybe we'll get it. Pretty good chance we'll get it. Pipe? Up 2 is on the line. We gotta go here. Okay, so there was either a Goma block in here or a Blue Lagoon of Doom. We did clear this one, this was not it. And it was another Goma block. Why, Gabe? What have you done? Two Goma block Triforce? That's a dislike. Let's finish this mess. Still have not found the magical rod. Nice block click there. Southeast, okay. That's most likely going to mean a staircase. There's Link. I hear Ganon. Down below. That was rude again. Wow, and he's behind a Patra fireball room? That's rude. We saved Link. Time to play Guess the Death Count. If you voted no on the magical rod, then the winner is you. Enjoy your Zarbucks. Quick reminder, check out our Discord. We got some cool stuff going on there. I think Red Ring carried this run, because there was some high combat required. Tight all. We got some more games coming up for you. Rig seed confirmed. Zero deaths. That's what the Red Ring can do for you. We're going to be cutting stream momentarily to get switched over. We'll be right back. No, we're not going to the wheel. We've got... It's time for Star Rail, so sit tight.